Uganda's President Yoweri Museveni on Sunday signed the East African Crude Oil Pipeline Project agreement with his Tanzanian counterpart Samia Hassan Suluhu. The agreement signed in the Ugandan capital Kampala paves the way for the construction of a 1,440-kilometer crude oil pipeline from Uganda's Albertine region to Tanzanian seaport of Tanga. Extraction will take place at two oil fields, the Kingfisher Field, which is operated by China National Offshore Oil Corporation Limited, and the Tilenga Field, operated by Total. The $3.55 billion pipeline could be the longest electrically heated crude oil pipeline in the world. Once completed, more than 10,000 job opportunities are expected to be created during execution. Environmental activists say the project poses risk to protected environments, water sources and wetlands in both countries due to carbon emissions from the burning of oil through the pipeline. Uganda last month suspended the signing of the agreement to mourn the death of then-Tanzanian President John Pombe Magufuli.